am. I'm about to do one of my favorite things in life. Eating! Eating good food! Right, let's talk about Spanish food. But we're gonna forget about paella, tortilla, calamari, tapas, sangria. No, 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 no. Today, we are trying a Galician gourmet extravaganza. Now, Galicia is in the northwest of Spain, right on top of Portugal, and they have excellent food. And now, turns out, fine dining. I'm gonna try this secret menu where nothing is going to be what it looks. I am very, very excited. Elementary, my dears. Finally sitting down, and first course just arrived. Looks interesting, it's an egg, it's promising, it's vertical. Let's see what this is. So here you are, cup of coffee, but not coffee, it's a delicious soup. The biggest course so far. I'm not sure what it is, but let's try it. It's been a surprise, a secret. It's good. Finally, after 7 courses, dessert is here. I finally got the menu. I finally know what I've been eating. It's been one of the most quirky experiences I've had food-wise. Definitely worth it, definitely recommend it.